Hello, magandang araw sa iyo. My name is Mix and the reason why you're watching this is maybe dahil sa tingin ko pwede tayo makapagtulungan kaya pinapanood ko to sa iyo ngayon. Or maybe I think that you have good connections and maybe we can work with each other para kumita tayo parehas. Or maybe sa tingin ko you're in need of the products and malay mo in the future makinabang ka sa mga products na to. Or maybe in the future makapag-business din. So I don't know, pero syempre para sa akin it's totally up to you. Ang presentation na to is just to let you know about you sana, so para maintindihan mo siya. Pero ayun, that's only my purpose and I want it to be explained to you. Mabilis lang naman ito. First part will be about the company, the second part will be about the products. Well, before I start, I want to tell you about a few things. Like, for example, itong USANA, it's not easy money. Hindi ito yung bilang, boom, mayaman kagad ako, ano? This is a business as well, so I'm an independent distributor. Pero hindi ito yung biglang yaman. Because some of my friends are always asking, Mix, ayong USANA ba? Ito ba yung pag nakapaglagay ako ng pera, yayaman kagad ako? Alam niyo naman, ang Pilipino gusto na mabilisan at madalian. And I always tell them no. So itong USANA, it's not easy money. Although anyone can do it. Okay, I've seen a lot of people na meron pa ditong pilay, meron ditong bulag. I've seen all kinds of people on different backgrounds. May madaldal, merong tahimik na hitna, tahimik. Pero syempre, depende pa din sa tao. That's why I'm telling you, tingnan mo lang. Kasi pwedeng hindi mo trip eh. And that's totally okay. There's a good chance na hindi mo siya trip, gawin na sa business. And there's also a good chance na medyo okay siya sa'yo. So sa akin, tingnan mo lang, ano? Pero itong USANA, although it's not easy, but it's totally worth it. Kasi, well, I'm a seafarer by profession and USANA has been a lifesaver. Pwede ko sabihin, kasi kung di ko to ginawa, malamang nasa barko pa din ako. Alright? So, sige, kwento ko sa iyo yung USANA ng mabilis. USANA is a Greek Latin word. U means true, sana means health. Okay, so this is a direct selling company. Take note, wala kaming income sa direct referrals, wala kaming income sa recruit. We do earn by points, by sales. Okay, so direct selling to parang Avon. But although you haven't heard of it, it's one of the richest companies in the world. So ito yung pinaka-founder namin, si Dr. Myron Wentz, is the recipient of the Albert Einstein Award, one of the highest awards that you can give to a doctor. He's a double degree doctor, microbiologist, and immunologist. USANA is already 20 years above and counting. 1992 pa yan. And it started in the US, tapos punta sa Canada, Australia, New Zealand, and United Kingdom. Ang pinaka-gusto ko sa USANA, these first 5 countries, they are very strict pagdating sa negosyo. US, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, United Kingdom. So ako, wala akong takot na baka mamaya budol. Alam nyo naman sa panahon ngayon, uso yan. Okay, so 2009 pumasok siya sa Pilipinas. Now, where do we get these products? Ino-order namin to sa US and then they ship it here, the Enterprise Center. This is one of the most expensive buildings in Makati. It is a Shangri-La property building, kaya mahal siya. In fact, 1.3 million ang renta ng USANA dyan kada buwan sa isang palapag. We are situated in the 9th floor and on the 24th floor. Okay, so ayun yung floors ng USANA dyan. Sobrang ganda pag na-visit ka dyan. USANA is also listed in the New York Stock Exchange. The New York Stock Exchange is the largest stock market in the world. Sa Philippines, meron tinatawag tayo na PSE, Philippine Stock Exchange. Ayan yung Ayala, Meralco, Jollibee, SM, San Miguel. Ang USANA nasa NYSE. Hindi basta-basta ang NYSE para makapasok ka dyan kung mahirap ka lang na kumpanya. Ang yayaman ng mga kumpanya dyan. And USANA is in the NYSE. Ngayon, eto si Warren Buffett, this guy. Okay, he's the third richest man in the world. He wrote an article in Forbes saying, what's the best sector for the long run? Ibig sabihin, sa pamatagalang panahon, saan ba magandang maglagay ng pera? Ito yung nakita niya. Una-una, Walmart, then USANA, TJX, Coca-Cola, Unilever. Remember, Coca-Cola has been around for 100 years already. USANA, 25 years pa lang. Kaya ang dami niyang awards. Excellence Without Limits. 85 awards in 2012, which is record-breaking. Okay, it is also listed as one of the best places to work for according to Outside Magazine. All right? And ang pinaka gusto ko dito, pag pumunta ka sa St. Luke's, and we all know how prestigious that hospital is. USANA is not being advertised by any doctors from St. Luke's. Pero kung tatanungin mo sila, Doc, ano ba ang maganda para sa katawan ko? Sasabihin nila sa iyo, maghanap ka ng USANA distributor. If you're looking for top quality supplements, maghanap ka ng USANA. Si Dr. Oz, this guy is one of Time Magazine's 100 most influential people. He's the Hollywood doctor, the doctors of doctors. Kung ang doktor may sakit, sa kanya magpapacheck up. This is how good this guy is. Ngayon, hindi niya kinokomersyal ang USANA. Okay, believe lang talaga siya sa products. Up to a point that he parted with USANA already to fight obesity, which is the number one problem in the US today. And elite athletes are using it. Si Manny Pacquiao, si Serena Williams, si Timothy Bradley, DLSU is using it, even the President of the United States is using it. All right, so I just gave you a brief background about the company, but let me talk to you about the reason why people die premature deaths. Okay, ito yung unang limang dahilan kung bakit ang tao ngayon namamatay. Unang-una, cardiovascular disease, then cancer, stroke, respiratory disease, diabetes. Saan natin nakukuha yan? Dito. Okay, sa stress, sa pagkain, sa pollution. Eh, alam naman natin sa trabaho, I, being a seafarer, grabe ang stress sa barko. Ang pagkain ngayon, syempre, sometimes because of the busy lifestyle, we don't have the time to cook our food, tapos maghahanda pa tayo ng salad. We just often go to the fast food chains to get a quick fix para mabilis na serbisyo. Tapos ang pollution sa Manila, alam nyo naman kung gaano katindi. Kaya nga, it is very, very recommended for us to eat balanced meals. Okay? And it's recommended for us to do exercises. Pero ito kasi yung question. Yes, kumakain tayo ng healthy foods. Yes, kumakain tayo ng gulay at prutas. But my question to you is, ano ba yung kalidad ng prutas at gulay na yan? Okay? Kasi baka mamaya, alam nyo ba, ito, a recent study was made. 50 years ago, one piece of orange is enough to supply you with the vitamin C required for your body to be protected. Okay? Isang pongkan, okay na. But nowadays, you would need to eat 18.5 pieces. Araw-araw kasama yung balat. So imagine mo, paano mo makakain yun? Alam mo kung bakit? Kasi mismo yung lupa na pinagtataniman, itatanim, iha-harvest, itatanim, iha-harvest, tapos napakabilis ng transition. Ang daming fertilizers, ang daming chemicals, tapos pinipitas yan, hindi pa hinog, makakapunta sa palengke, pag binili mo, tapos yung ibang gulay, linalaga, piniprito. So talagang wala ng nutrisyon. And that is why supplements were made. But the problem is, sa sobrang daming supplements, hindi na natin alam kung ano yung gagamitin natin. Okay, so I wanna show you this. Okay, ang tawag dito is the Nutrisearch Comparative Guide. Papakita ko sa inyo. Alright, the Nutrisearch Comparative Guide. This book you can buy in the National Bookstore. Ito nakikita nyo ngayon is just a scan copy of my book. So, libro to ng doktor. Hindi ko to libro. Hindi akong gumawa nito. Pag pumunta ka sa medical section, you will see it. Okay? The Nutrisearch Comparative Guide to Nutritional Supplements. Makikita mo dito, it's a compendium of over 1,500 products available in the United States and Canada. Okay? The author is Dr. Lyle McWilliam. Yan. So, alam nyo magkano to? It's a book as big as a notebook when we were grade school. Maliit lang siya. Pero ang presyo nito sa National Bookstore is 1,500. Kasi yung information sa loob, very critical siya. Ang purpose nito is it rates products from 0 to 5. Now imagine, if you are the owner of MX3, ako ang author nito. Rinate ko yung product mo, tinesting ko, pinaabsorb ko sa mga tao, ininom nila, kinuhaan ko ng blood sample, I got a stool sample, tapos bibigyan ko ng score 0 out of 5. Okay, 0 out of 5 ang score. Apektado ang sales mo, bumabagsak ang score. Siyempre, as an owner, pwede kang magreklamo. Okay, eh imagine, kung magdidemanda sila, these are 1,500 products. Kung sabay-sabay magreklamo yan, bagsak ang USANA. And that, bagsak yung libro. Okay? Kaya, it's very, very critical that they can prove whatever, kung ano yung ilalagay nila dito. Pero itong Nutrisearch Comparative Guide, makikita nyo dyan, it's already fourth edition. So, paulit-ulit na siyang napublish. Hindi ito bagong libro. Okay? And even, makikita nyo dito, i-zoom in ko, disclaimer. Meron siyang disclaimer. This guide was not commissioned by any public sector or private sector interest or by any company whose products may be represented herein. Pakikita ko sa inyo sa taas, this guide is produced for educational and comparative purposes only. Okay? So, wala itong bias. Hindi ito libro ng Centrum, hindi ito libro ng ibang company. Yan. Tapos, ang maganda dito, paulit-ulit na siyang na-publish. Fourth edition na siya. Kasi kung ito sablay, malamang sa malamang, unang edition pa lang wala na. Ngayon, sino yung mga nag-contribute sa research? Ito si Robert Atkins, he's the guy who made the food pyramid. Okay, yan triangle, tapos may mga pagkain makikita mo sa likod ng lactum. And a bunch of doctors pa na graduate from excellent schools. Okay, so if you have any complaints about the research, these are the people that you can ask. Ngayon, syempre, kung may score yan, there should be a basis. So, saan nang galing yung score na 0 to 5? Okay, pag 5, maganda. Pag 0, walang kwenta. Ito yung health support profile legend. Number one, is it complete? Pag okay ang score sa 18 criterias, ibig sabihin maganda yung produkto. Okay? For example, Centrum, complete from A to Zinc. Okay, so number one, completeness. Kung sa Centrum, yes. Pero second question is it potent enough? Malakas ba yung epekto sa'yo? Kasi baka mamaya parang wala lang. It may be complete. Pero kung hindi siya potent, pabagsak yung score. Or, pwede siyang complete, pwede siyang potent, but I want you to look at the number 18 criteria, potential toxicity. Pwede yung kompleto, pwede yung potent, pero hindi naman magandang epekto sa katawan mo dahil meron siyang toxic effect. So it has to be good in these 18 criteria, otherwise babagsak yung score. Ngayon, pakita ko sa iyo yung mga produkto na nandito sa libro na to. And you will be surprised, sabi ko nga makikita nyo to sa National Bookstore. No? This is not a book of USANA or any brand. This is an independent research. So, papakita ko sa inyo dito, Centrum. Follow my mouse, Centrum. Makikita mo yung score niya out of 5, 0. So, dito ako nagulat. Binibili namin to sa barko eh. Pag nag-shore leave kami, that means pag lumalabas kami ng barko, we buy this as pasalubong sa pamilya para meron silang ginagamit. And some of our American relatives send these products to their families at the Philippines para ma-maintain yung katawan. Tapos zero siya. Di ba? So walang kwenta. Pero makikita mo to, CanPrev ImmunoPro Formula, 4 siya out of 5. That means this is one of the most excellent products in the world. Pero syempre, hindi ito libro ng CanPrev ImmunoPro Formula. Okay? So if you browse the book, maraming maganda. Ang problema lang, marami din pangit. So I saw something there, itong Creating Wellness Alliance Vitalize Men, 5 gold. So ibig sabihin, it's one of the most excellent products. Okay, pero hindi to libro ng Creating Wellness, mind you. So dito, in the next call, of course you can post, no, kung meron kayong gustong hanapin na product, pero dito, magfo-focus ako dito. I don't know if you know GNC. It's a little bit expensive, pero makikita nyo yung score niya. GNC Multi-Liquid Ultra Mega 3. So, pwede na. But some of the tablets, like for example, yung Hydroxycut, can cost up to 80 pesos per tablet. So, mahal siya. Pero ganun talaga. With quality comes price. Tama? Next is Herbalife. I don't know if you've heard of it, pero Herbalife is Herbalife Shapeworks Garden 7. Ito yung score niya. 1. So, sablay. Okay? Alam nyo ba yung Kirkland? Kirkland is a brand from the US. Marami sila dyan. Mga fish oil. And you can also see this in SNR if you go there. Kirkland Formula Forte. 0. So, pangit. Whoops, may nakita ako dito. Life Extension Foundation Life Extension Mix. 5. So, excellent. Kung alam niyo yung Nature's Way Alive, andito din yan. I think this is from AIM Global. Nature's Way Alive Drink Mix Powder. 3. 2.5. 3. So, basically, it's good. Doon sa ilalim niya, merong 4.5. Kung alam niyo yung Pharmaton, eto. Pharmaton. Half. Dito sa baba, Phytopharmica 4. Okay, pero itong question ko sa inyo, paano naging multi-billion dollar company to? Eh, wala tong commercial. Bakit ito ginagamit ni Barack Obama, ni Oprah, ginagamit ni Manny Pacquiao, 800 plus elite athletes are using USANA products. Eh, ba't kumala ito sa buong mundo? Okay. Tapos wala naman siyang commercials. Naging billion dollar company sa St. Louis. Ito makikita mo rin. Napakasimple lang. USANA is the best product that you can find in the market today. 5 gold siya. Okay. 5 gold siya. Pero hindi lang USANA ang maganda. Marami sila. Ang dami 4.5. Ang dami 5. Pero they cannot beat USANA with quality. Ngayon, ito pa, marami pa silang 5 gold eh. Like itong True Star Health. Okay, 5 gold siya. Pero ito, some tablets from these products that are available here dito sa Nutrisearch Comparative Guide, especially yung mga 4 star to 5 star, 100 pesos per tablet na. Sa tingin mo, magkano yung USANA? If this is the highest quality product sa buong mundo ngayon, ginagamit ito ni Barack Obama, yung tipong kung ang GNC is Honda Civic, when you talk about USANA, we must be talking about a Lamborghini here. Okay? Or a Ferrari. Ganun siya ka-high quality. Kumbaga sa cellphone, Apple siya. Sa tingin mo, magkano per tablet? When I saw this, ang akala ko siguro, ang tansya ko mga nasa 120 or 150. Pero you know what? It only costs 15 pesos per tablet. 15. 1-5. 15 pesos. Okay? Yung quality at saka yung price, sobrang layo. Tatanungin mo ko, Mix, bakit sobrang mura? Napakasimple lang yan. Ang Coca-Cola, sentimo lang ang puhunan yan. Okay, hindi pa lalagpas ng piso yan. Dadaan niya sa national distributor, regional distributor, makita mo sa TV, makikita mo sa commercial, you will see it on billboards, makita mo sa dyaryo, pupunta sa SM, pupunta sa grocery. Pagkakuha mo, 30 pesos na. What is the reason behind it? You have to pay for all the channels. Remember, USANA is a direct selling company. Ibig sabihin, from manufacturer straight to me, sa aking distributor, straight na yun sa tao. So wala na siyang mga kumay-commercial pa, kaya siya mura. And ang pinakagusto ko sa USANA is, di ba halos lahat ng supplement, actually, in the Philippines, lahat ng supplement, may nakalagay na no approved therapeutic claims. Okay? Pag tinagalog ko yon, walang aprobadong bisa. You cannot claim it na gumagana kasi supplement lang yan. Alam nyo, ang USANA, tinanggalan ng no approved therapeutic claims ng FDA. Tinanggal nila yung label na yon. Tapos meron siyang nakalagay na indication. Ibig sabihin, talagang approved claim. Aprobadong bisa. Bibisa talaga yan. Tapos makikita mo sa indication sa likod, okay? Use for the prevention and treatment of vitamin and mineral deficiency. Supports healthy immune function. May indication na siya. And actually, kung titignan mo yung barcode niya nakalagay doon, DRHR or Drug Registered Home Remedy. Food supplement to. Tapos registered home remedy siya. Kaya malupit talaga. So, ayun yung Nutrisearch Comparative Guide. Now, let me tell you about the product. Sobrang lupit nito. 15 pesos. 5-star gold. Approved therapeutic. Okay? So, ito yung pinaka main product natin, yung The Essentials. Dalawang bote yan, pero isang product lang yan. Lahat ng minerals andito sa blue, lahat ng vitamins and antioxidants andito sa green. Sabay siyang iniinom. A total of 224 tablets pag pinagsama mo. But take note, hindi ito pinaghihiwalay. Sabay siyang ginagamit. So, ano yung benefit niya? You get 13 vitamins, 13 minerals, and 20 powerful antioxidants. Everything that your body needs is already here. Okay? So ano yung purpose niya? Sabi ko nga, ipoprovide ka ng nutrisyon. Kung hindi ka mahilig sa gulay at prutas or sa tingin mo kulang yung kinakain mong gulay at prutas, okay, a dose of essentials can give you a lot of nutrients. Pag iisa-isahin mo yan, bibiling ka ng vitamin B complex, may vitamin C ka, may ang mahaabuting sobrang mahal. Remember, 13 vitamins, 13 minerals, 20 powerful antioxidants ang laman nito. So, ano yung purpose niya? Unang-una, syempre, is anti-aging. It helps deter the aging process. As we go older, syempre, yung mga balat natin kumukulubot, ang mata natin lumalabo, ang buto natin is rumurupok. Ang anti-aging effect ng Yusana Essentials, it helps you deter the aging para mas maganda ang transition natin into old age. Okay? So, kaya patok na patok to sa mga babae kasi anti-aging yan. Okay? And it gives you better sleep. Ang sarap ng tulog. Okay? Hindi naman ito yung hindi ka na magigising. Ano? Don't worry. Pero napakasarap ng tulog when you use it. Kahit 5 oras lang ang tulog mo, as long as naka-de-essentials ka, sarap ng tulog at ang sarap ng gising, malakas ka. And it gives you that extra energy during the day. It gives you better bowel movement. It gives you amazing, healthier, more radiant skin. Ngayon, kung tatanungin mo kung mix, I have no problems with my body. This is my recommendation. I really recommend that you consider using the essentials para sa katawan mo. Mura lang yan eh. Okay, if you're a distributor, you get it 2.9. Pag ibebenta namin yan, retail price, we sell it for 3.6. Sobrang sulit, 224 tablets na yon. Okay, if you use it every day, it will last you 4 months. Well, 3.8 months, 3.9 months. 4 na buwan. Okay? So, ito yung pinaka-main product. Pero, etong question eh, how much do I get with the essentials? You'd have to eat approximately 22,000 calories and spend more than $33 a day to get the same amount of nutrients found in a daily dose of the essentials. Pag uminom ka nito, para kang kumain ng 18 pongkan. Okay, pero take note, worth of vitamin C lang. Walang carbohydrates yan, walang calories. So, hindi pwedeng hindi ka kakain. Okay? Para kang kumain ng 80 saging, worth of vitamin B6. Parang kumain ng 44 itlog, worth of vitamin D. 4 na cup ng spinach, 7 cooked clams, 2 bag ng sunflower seeds, 3 ounce ng olive oil, okay, 1 cup of yogurt, 5 chicken breasts, 2 cups of cooked spinach, and 9 ounce of baked cod. Ganun siya kadabi. Pero imagine mo, 22,000 calories. Ang isang cup ng kanin is 200 calories. $33 a day. That's mga siguro mga 1.7. Okay? In peso. So, sulit na sulit na sulit siya. Ano naman itong use animals? Ito yung essentials for kids. Okay? So, mga bata, very, very good sa kanila itong use animals. Essentials din siya. Okay, para malakas yung mga anak natin. Proflavanil C100, this is recommended for people na mayroong mga problems sa heart, barado na ang puso. Okay, it helps improve the condition. It helps the immune system. And if you know people with skin diseases, ito rin yung binibigay namin. Or mayroong mga allergies. I, for one, had allergic rhinitis a couple of years ago. I started using Proflavanil C100 back then in 2015. And up to now, wala pa yung, hindi na siya bumalik. So this is really amazing. I'm very thankful for this product, the Proflavanil C100. Now let's talk about Biomega. This is fish oil. So if you know people na medyo makakalimutin, it provides advanced and guaranteed levels of EPA and DHA. Para yan sa memory, for learning and brain development. So that's why it's also good for pregnant women. Para sa baby, for healthy pregnancies, and syempre pampatalino rin yan ng bata. Okay? So, fish oil siya, it also lowers bad cholesterol and it is 100% free from lead and mercury contamination. Coconut 30 naman, this is recommended because it combats fatigue. Kung ang trabaho natin sa barko o kung saan man kayo nag-work is nakakapagod, this is very, very important. It also helps boost athletic performance. It increases sperm motility. It enhances fertility. It promotes better hormone function. Okay, so kung may kilala kayo na may hirap makabuo ng anak, I really recommend that you let them use yung Coconut 30. Ano naman yung Hepasil Detox? This is very good for people na mahilig uminom. Okay, kung hindi maiwasan ng pag-inom, o may kilala kayo mahilig magyosi, I really highly recommend na ito gamitin. Detox yan. It will flush out the toxins in your body. This is a liver. Ito to. If you look on the upper left, this is a healthy liver. Okay, a damaged liver, itong dalawa. So if you keep on eating fatty foods, magyoyosi, umiinom, this is how it would look like. So if you want to take care of your liver, sabi mga seaman, itong usual na problem, panglinis yan. Okay, pang flush out ng mga toxin sa katawan. Active calcium is very good for the bones. So if you know people na medyo nagkakaroon na ng osteoporosis, ito yung binibigay natin, especially for people who are on the menopausal stage. They lose a lot of calcium in their body. So this is recommended for them. Now, sa maganda dito, why is it called active calcium? Kasi activated calcium siya. It already has vitamin D for calcium absorption. The problem with calcium, if you drink milk, sabihin natin, hindi ka naarawat, you will not be able to process it. And ang nakakatakot doon is it may form calcium oxalates, stones in the kidney. Okay, so problema yun. Ang maganda dito, it's totally safe for that. Alright, so makikita nyo yung graph ko, age 40, age 60, age 70. As they grow older, especially women, they're very prone to this. Okay, Procosa naman is very good for the joints. So if you know people na namamagana yung mga kasukasungan, this provides glucosamine hydrochloride for better joint health. May kilala kayo may mga arthritis, okay? It repairs and regenerates damaged cartilage. It's very good for pain management. It is good for the bones and joint injuries. Yan, sa mga namamaga. Okay, so Visionex naman, this is very good for the eyes. It contains lutein, zeaxanthin, and bilberry extract, which works together para maprotektahan ng mata mo. Eto, walang guarantees to na nagpapalinaw ng mata, pero sobrang dami kong kilalang nag-improve ang vision dito. Okay, my workmates, sobrang pasalamat sila sa akin. Even my friends from my company, sa Stolt-Nielsen, my shipping company, nagsasabi sila, Mix, tanggal na yung salamin ko pare kasi hindi ako maka-order kasi sa barko ako. It's very good for people with poor vision, cataract formation, glaucoma, and retinal problems. Okay, and Purest for sleep. May kilala kayong hirap patulog, napakaganda sa kanila nito. Though take note, it's not a sleeping pill and it's not habit forming. Hindi ito yung tipong hindi ka na makatulog kapag wala kang Purest. It is made using the highest quality of melatonin, a naturally occurring hormone that regulates sleep and wake cycles. Okay, and it contains no animal ingredient. Don't worry. Ang sarap dito, ang sarap ng tulog. Linalagay lang yan sa ilalim ng dila tapos makatulog ka na. Ito naman, Nutrimil. Laki ng pinayat ko dito. I have a friend, si Norris. Okay, she lost a lot of weight dito. 2 weeks, 10 kilos. Okay. Sa akin naman, hindi ganun kabilis. I lost 8 kilos, pero 2 months ko yung binuno. Okay, pero umiinom lang ako ng Nutrimil, tapos masarap siya. It tastes like Swiss Miss, kung alam niyo siya. Meal replacement siya. Pero sobrang galing kasi 5 days lang 'to na program. After 5 days, unti-unti ka nang papayat. Okay, ang nawawala diyan is yung craving sa pagkain, sugar spikes, ay na itutulong nito. Tapos 5 days lang siya. Tapos hindi ka nagre-rebound, hindi ka tumataba uli. Pero alam niyo maganda dito, lahat ng products na diniscuss ko sa inyo, all of these can be found in the essentials. Andito na siya lahat. Kaya nga, kung tatanungin mo ko, what is my recommendation? Itong essentials talaga. Now, I want to ask you a question. Did you like the products? I guess you did. Okay, kasi ako, nakita ko to, especially yung book, yung NutriSearch Comparative Guide, wala na akong dude. Okay? Pero, ano ba yung nakikita mo dyan na sa tingin mo magagamit ng family mo? Is it the use animals? Okay? Or meron ba kayong kilala may high blood? Prophecy? Or may mataas ang cholesterol? Or hirap makabuo ng anak? Okay? Or nagyoyosit umiinom? Well, just tell me. If you see some products, and I'm sure alam ko meron ka dyan mga products na makakatulong sa family mo. Okay, so that's it with the product presentation. Stay tuned kasi next nito is tuturo ko sa inyo how I made a fortune with USANA. Okay, 3 years na akong retired sa barko. The year now is 2017. Ang taas na sweldo namin doon na second mate. My salary is 200,000 pero some way, dahil talagang chinaga ako to, sabi ko nga dito easy money, I put in a lot of effort, pero so far ngayon, lagpas na kami sa kita ko sa barko, and we're enjoying our time here in the Philippines. I just want you to know kung paano siya nangyayari, and maybe alam mo yon, 5 years, 10 years from now, maisipan mo magnegosyo, at least napanood mo to, mapakita ko sa iyo how the business works, you'll have more understanding. But I'll see you next time. Thank you for giving this your time with me. Isasend ko sa iyo next link ng video, or if I have it with me, papakita ako sa iyo. So stay tuned. Bye-bye, salamat sa time.